A costly mistake could have been much worse. A Florida deputy shot at his own patrol car.
An acorn hit his roof, but he thought he was being shot at.
Shots fired! Shots fired! Shots fired!
That's new body camera video from last November. There was a handcuffed suspect in the patrol car. That suspect was not hurt. The deputy has since resigned from the department.
Pretty incredible that suspect in the car was not injured. He fired multiple times.
Yeah, not good.